What is going on, y'all? The Brandon Brownson here, and we are playing a brand new game, Bit Dungeon 2. So, I picked this game up a couple days ago, I think. It was only like $3, so I figured, hey, it's only $3, why not? I actually picked, like, I'd say at least 10 games up in the past, 72 hours, just because they were on sale and I had money. But, anyways, we're not talking about those. We're playing about Bit Dungeon 2. What's up, lady? I can just walk right through you. What's up? I no longer need anything. Okay. I'll be honest, I don't have, the slightest clue what the hell I'm supposed to be doing, but, oh, how do I attack? Oh, okay. Alright, well, we have a rough idea of how the game controls now. Oh, that was cool. I don't know what I just did, but it was really cool. Oh my god, what the fuck are you? Oh. Well, I killed you in one hit, so that's cool. Alright, so it looks like the easiest way to do this is WASD, for the, movement. And then I just click on everything else. Oh shit, you are rocking my shit. Oh, game over. Welcome to die. Alright, well that didn't take very long at all. Let's go ahead and give that another shot. 5 black coins. Hammer, dagger, walking stick. Let's go ahead and, pick up the can I pick up the hammer? Can I not pick shit up anymore? I have no idea what I'm doing! What am I doing? Apparently I need coins! I need coins so I can get weapons! But I need weapons so I can get coins! Ah, this is capitalism at its finest, and I'm dead! Oh, son of a bitch! Okay. Well, now we're here. We still have the coins, so that's good. This is a typical case of I have no idea what I'm doing. But we have a dagger. The first episode's always the worst, folks. Just keep that in mind. Alright, we got a coin. So that's good. I'm gonna go ahead and look around to see if I can get more coins. Nope. Alright. So, basically, I haven't really explained the game. I'm dead already! Great! I haven't really even explained what the hell this game is. Basically, it is a, rogue-style dungeon game thing. Meaning that it is, similar to Binding of Isaac in that you will never have the same playthrough more than, once. Which is really fucking cool. Jesus. I just need coins. God damn it. Can you kill me then? Come on. Fucking finish me off. This is kind of frustrating. Hello, Grief Forest. I'm gonna run up here now. I just need some boxes so I can get some coins. If you gentlemen will let me do that so I can fight you in a fair fashion. Okay. Or you can kill me, that's cool. Definitely a learning curve. Definitely a learning curve, which I suppose is to be expected. Because, you know, it's a brand new game. I just need coins. Oh, Frozen Maze. No, I need coins. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going down. Down, 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 down. Or up. God damn it, just kill me. Oh, man. This is the suckening. Give me coins, give me coins, give me coins, give me coins, thank you. Alright, now we are going to try and not die this time. I have many things on my agenda. Death is not one of them. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Does the fire heal me? Oh, the fire heals me. Oh! That's interesting. Die! Death, doom, demise! Oh, you really don't do a whole lot of damage to me. I leveled up! I don't know exactly what that means, but I leveled up! I go back here and do this. Is that like a save? Does that potentially mean that next time I die, I'm still gonna be good? Because that'd be cool. I mean, in all fairness, I'm hoping that I don't die again. That would be the fucking coolest. We leveled up again. Oh, there's something in the trees. I knew those trees couldn't be trusted. Oh yeah, watch me murder your face. Oh, suck my balls. Look at me getting good at this game. Look at me figuring out what the hell I'm doing. Yeah, what's up? You like my dick now? My dick's purple, baby. Alright, now that I'm kind of figuring out what the fuck I'm doing, this is actually quite a bit of fun. Hello, Enchanted Ring. Alright, now I'm trying to remember where the fuck I started so I can save again. Whoa, where'd I get this staff? It's all like, staff! Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. What are you? I want you. I have you. Oh, that's why I couldn't attack it. Blessed Blade. I don't know if I can compare it to what I have right now. So I don't know if I want it. Oh yeah, I definitely want to go back to that little fire thing. Especially since it looks like I'm almost... No, that bar at the top is an experience bar. My health is at the bottom. Again, please don't judge me too harshly. I am very much learning the game. Level 2 Enchanted Blade. Fuck that, I know my staff's better than that. I think I want that. Yes, armor. Good. Save. Excellent. Well, I think that's where I'm going to end off this episode. Next episode, I actually have an idea of what I'm doing, so I might actually be able to accomplish something. Yeah, that about does it for this episode. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. The Brandon Brownson, signing out.